both sides. Lazar went the other side as well.
Jimmy Vesey and Lazar. Gaudreau has dropped them with Kevin Ball as well. Now it's 5-on-5. McDermott and Rempe exchanging blows. But everybody has gloves off at the Garden. DeAndre Miller and John Marino. There's only four officials. There's five fights. They're trying to break up what they can. Meanwhile, Rempe and McDermott still throwing them. DeAndre Miller got the better of John Marino down on the other end. As McDermott still feeding rights to Rempe. The other four are all done. The main event's still going.
This is unbelievable. Holy jump, and what a start to this one right here. But McDermott's got it. He had a couple of uppercuts.
This is a marathon.